This video tutorial, I will explain how to integrate Amazon SQS with Java applications. Integrating Amazon SQS with Java application is straightforward, especially with the help of AWS SDK for Java. Here you can see SQS queue, which will store the messages and wait for consumers to poll. We will write producer, which will send messages to SQS queue. And we will write the consumer, which will consume the messages from SQS queue and process the messages. Step 1 is set up your project. For that, first I have to create a Maven project. And in pom.xml file, I have to add AWS SDK dependency. Here you can see SQS producer Maven project. And it has a pom.xml file. In pom.xml file, I have added the dependency of AWS SDK. Step 2 is configure AWS credentials. How to set up AWS credentials? I have created a separate video. If you want to watch that video, check the link in the video description. First one is AWS credentials file. In that, make sure AWS access key ID and AWS secret access key is proper. The second one is AWS configuration file. And in that file, make sure the region is proper. Here you can see .aws folder. Here you can see credential file and config file. I already configured. I will just open. And here you can see access key ID and secret access key. Here you can see the region and output. Here I have defined the class SQS producer. Inside main method, I am initializing SQS client object. Here I am creating a create queue request object and passing the queue name. The queue name is order queue. Then I am calling a create queue method of SQS client object, passing a create queue request object. This will create order queue and return create queue response object. From create queue response object, I am getting a queue URL and printing the URL. Then to send the message, I am creating a send message request object. And in that, I am passing a queue URL and the message body. The message body is Samsung Galaxy. Then I am calling a send message method of SQS client object, passing a send message request object. And this will send a message to SQS queue. Here you can see Amazon SQS queues page. Currently, there is no queues there. Now I am going to run this producer program. And one message is successfully sent. Refresh. And here you can see order queue is created. One message is there. I will send one more message. iPhone Pro Max. Save the changes. Then send one more message. And it has been sent successfully. Refresh. And here you can see two messages are there in order queue. I am opening one more Eclipse. And in that, I have configured SQS consumer Maven project. Here you can see pom.xml file of SQS consumer Maven project. And it has same configuration like SQS producer Maven project. Here I have included the dependency of AWS SDK. Here I have defined the class SQS consumer. Inside main method, I am initializing SQS client object. And using SQS client object, I am getting a queue URL of order queue. Then to receive messages, I am creating a receive message request object. In that, I am passing the queue URL. Then I am calling a receive message method of SQS client object and passing a receive message request. And this method will return list of messages that I am looping through and printing the message body, which is nothing but the message content. Once I print this one, then I am deleting each message from SQS queue using delete message method of SQS client. Currently in order queue, there are two messages are there. I am going to run SQS consumer program. And first run I got Samsung Galaxy and one message is deleted. And here you can see, currently only one message is there. One message is deleted. Run again. And this time I got iPhone Pro Max. And that message got deleted. Click on refresh. And you can see, currently there is no messages there. All messages got deleted. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.